Did you know that there is about 4,000 colleges and universities? And out of those 4,000, there are 108 that are HBCU.
And HBCU, what's that?
An HBCU is a historically black college, and they started and funded in 1837 in Pennsylvania. The goal was to inspire excellence, academic character, and responsibility.
Oh, that sounds interesting. Could you tell us about some other HBCUs?
Yes, there is Spelman College, which was funded as an all-girls HBCU in 1881. Follows a mission to empower a whole person and engage in many cultures in the world and inspires commitment.
So anyone can go to these colleges, not just African American students?
Yes. Anyone can actually go today, but back then there weren't any colleges for black students. So that's how the HBCU was started.
Cool! What are some things they do there? What do they offer?
They offer a lot of things. I'm glad you asked. Come, let's check it out.
Right now. Come follow me. Here we go.
Thank you.
president.
Like an idea, this time has come. believe the marching of mighty armies can halt us. We are moving to the land of freedom. Let us therefore continue this triumphant march to the realization of the American dream. Let us march on segregated housing until every ghetto or social and economic depression dissolves, and Negroes and whites live side by side in decent, safe, and sanitary housing. Let us march on segregated schools until every vestige of inferior and segregated education becomes a thing of the past, and Negroes and whites study side by side in the socially healing context of the classroom. And let us fellowship with our brothers and sisters.
So to all our presidents, thank you for coming and having a marvelous, marvelous day.